Two COVID-related deaths have been reported by the McLean County Health Department in the past week. A woman in her 80s and a woman in her 90s.